For the past three summers, Punahou has hosted the Student Global Leadership Institute, a program that brings together high school students from around the world to collaboratively explore global issues. At the end of the program, each school designs a project to work on during the subsequent school year. Punavision caught up with last summer's Punahou group to check on the status of their project.
SGLI stands for Student Global Leadership Institute, and our year 2012, this past summer, was the third year they did it.
The idea was to get like a global collection of students interested in this one issue, and then we would all go into our communities and we would do different projects regarding that issue.
For our project, we decided to start a healthy living campaign called Keao Pono, which means healthy world. And so with that, we kind of just came up with lesson plans and just different ways of advocating healthy living.
We actually made a video that was to kind of show the kids maybe how they could do their video projects. And so ours focused on how McDonald's is unhealthy, like an average thing from McDonald's is unhealthy, and how to maybe replace an unhealthy food like McDonald's with something like maybe an apple.
It has about 50% of your recommended daily fat intake.
Well, I mean, I was gonna go work out afterwards anyway.
To burn that off, you'd have to run for hours.
What?
The hard thing about teaching middle school kids is that we have to make our lessons both informative and like engaging. And so we try to do a lot of like visual activities, like hands-on activities. So one of the first things we did when we went in there is we got a soda can and like emptied out all the liquid, and we filled it with sugar, as much sugar as is in the can. And so we had like a little skit and we like poured it out into the garbage can, and they were just like appalled.
We also had these pledges that we encourage people to make, which is just one little thing that they pledge to change in their lifestyle to live healthier.
For example, like if you want a bag of chips that has a lot of salt and a lot of fat, and so just having an apple can give you just as filled, but also give you vitamins and more energy.
SGLI was one of my most positive experiences of high school. Like, it was so much work. It was like going to school for 2 weeks, right at the end of summer. But like, you make connections with people from all over the world, and you just find, you learn a lot about yourself, I think, like about not only being a leader, but working in a group as well, like the push and pull that needs to happen in a group dynamic, and thinking outside the box in ways that you wouldn't necessarily expect. So yeah, it was amazing for me.